Good morning, Raiders.
Good morning. This morning we have a special guest, Coach Gray, here to talk with us about Monday Night Football.
I will now make the magic happen.
Hey, good morning, Raiders. Got Coach Gray here for some football news.
Good morning, Raiders. Tonight we have a special. We have some Monday Night Football coming at you live. You don't have to go to Atlanta. You don't have to go to Dallas to watch Monday Night Football. All you have to do is go to Cahoma Creek High School tonight to watch Monday Night Football. The first game is Northwest versus Harris, and then we play the winner.
$5 to get in, right?
$5 to get in, but it's probably going to be worth $20. So I would go. By the way, today's sponsor is Coca-Cola. Now, cover the game tonight. Cheer on the Raiders. We are sitting on the visitor side. They wanted to make sure that Northwest and Southeast are separated. So, Northwest and Harris will sit on the home side, and Southeast, our fans, will sit on the visitor side. Our game will start approximately around 8, somewhere between 8 and 8:15. And like I said, the winner of our game goes to the state playoffs. And Jeremy Green, the Southeast Raiders, have never made the state playoffs. So if we win tonight, it'll be our first state playoff appearance ever.
Just a little bit more history, Coach.
A little bit more history into what has already been a great year, but tonight be the icing on the cake.
Absolutely. Wrestling wrestles Saturday and basketball. Play some basketball Saturday. Y'all have a good day, Raiders.
Thanks, Coach. That was amazing.
It's getting colder and colder outside. Now let's go to Mark with the weather. Mark?
Yeah, let's go to Mark.
Top of the morning to you, Raiders. All right, today's weather, we're going to have the high of the 70s. It's going to be excellent game weather. And then we move on to the highs in the 40s and 50s. It's going to be cold, so stay bundled up.
Thanks, Mark. Attention all wrestlers, tonight's parent meeting has been postponed until tomorrow after practice.
There will be a fashion show hosted by DECA November 14th in the auditorium. The cost is $1. DECA members wearing DECA shirts will get in for free.
All DECA members interested in going to the Hawks game on December 12th, please see Miss Lyles.
And FCCLA will be conducting its annual food drive this year from now through November 21st. Please bring all of your non-perishable food to your SRT teacher. All food items collected will go to students here at Southeast and their families, which is an awesome way to support our fellow students. The winning SRT at each grade level will receive a pizza party. Auditions for the musical Beauty and the Beast will be tomorrow. Please see the bulletin board outside of Miss Sane's room to sign up for auditions and to get more info.
Auditions for this year's Dinner Theater, So This Is Christmas, will be on Wednesday. You can sign up for those auditions on Miss Sane's bulletin board as well.
Well, that's all for today, Raiders.
Have a great day, Raiders, and as always, stay classy.
Man, we lost Friday.
I know.
We lost again. We should have won.
Had it, man.
Last 5 seconds, man.
Last 5 seconds.
But Ben, guess what?
What's that?
We got another shot.
Got another shot.
Tonight.
Tonight.
At 7:30.
7:30.
I don't care who it is. We gonna beat them, baby.
We gonna beat them.
We gonna beat them.
We gonna.
We got them, baby.
We got this.
7:30. Y'all be there, baby.
Ah!
That's it, man.
That's all there is to it.